Hello, it is Maximum347, and closing playthrough of Okami HD. And last time, we pretty much just explored the entirety of Silent City, and pretty much did a few side quests. We managed to get Fire Burst, a nice new technique. And we managed to the Mr. Blossoms, as in the Mr. Flower side quest. Right here. Notice all the trees are now light up, and lastly we just pretty much cleaned house and got nearly all the treasure here. There are very few we still need to get, but for the most part we got more. But there's one of the cycles we do here, and this is actually just for praise, it's not for a bead or anything. But every little praise helps, and I did want to show off some things, so let's do it. The ferry port. There are some places here where you can actually transport people. You'll see soon enough. With the water flowing and the mist gone, everything back to normal. I had a really strange illness that put me on totally out of action. But now I can try and patch things up with the boss at last. I can't waste any more time. I need to take a while along the carrot to get to the boss's house. That stupid ferry doesn't seem to be turning up. I need some kind of miracle to get me to that boss now. There must be a barrel I can use up somewhere. I need to take a while along the carrot to get to the boss's house. That's super. I even ride a frog or a leaf to get if I had to. And that's a big clue. That's right, so you can actually make a lily pad appear and pretty much ride the person across. But how do you make the lily pad move? You use Galestorm. Usually I don't really need to use it because I can just make another lily pad if I'm up and across, but since it's for one person specifically, what the? Yeah, these are whirlpools. They're specifically here for that and to make it this job much more annoying. But here we go. Aha, it's a miracle. It looks like the city path here has had my prize. Now I can go to the boss's house. It's about time I started my apprenticeship. I don't have an ear or say or anything. The remaining of my enthusiasm should be enough to take me there. Okay, so what you need to do is you just need to use the wind. And depending on what time you get, I recommend you slow the paths a bit. There we go, we need to go to the way down there, but without accidentally going oh, whoops. The annoying part though is that you can easily run out of inkjets pretty quickly, which is exactly why. Almost there. Come on. Yes! Now what time did I get? I can't believe I managed to get here so fast. It's a miracle. And the race to the boss is what I did. I'm pretty nervous about seeing him again after all this time. But yeah, there's actually a time limit here. This sound you can only do once. Or the others you can do multiple times. Doesn't give you any money as well. But the thing is though, is that depending on what time you get, depends how much praise. If you manage to do it under 1 minute and 30 seconds, you get the 30 praise. That one you can only do once. The other three you can do any time you want. So the second one, let's see. Actually event here. The curse of anything has completely disappeared now, and there's a water back in the center. This must be with the gods. Now we just need to ferry up the moon with wine. You know, but it's still out of action. I want to go to the East Street, but it's hard to figure out how. I just heard some floats that anyone can do. But that's another curse that can float as well. It's your choice which one you want to use to float. But that one's actually the longest one to do, so I'll do these like in the order of easiest to hardest. So, second one. That one I can only do once. Ah, stupid war. And let's see, the second one's at... over here. You can also tell because of this sign. It says, ferry port. That's another way you can tell. I highly recommend though that you also make sure you have the gold ink part for this, or if you want to, you could even use an infinity stone if you really wanted to. that's it's also an option. Also, I have a bit of a map with me to help me plan the best route. Well, not the best route. I know, so I know actually I need to go. Let's see. Okay, I need to go the way up, and then pretty much take a right afterwards. Careful of the stupid whirlpools, though. What have I been doing? I completely lost my memory since the first thing appeared. Well, there's one thing to remember. I was on my way to Comet's house, so I was waiting for the ferry to take me there. It's still not worth showing up, even after this time. I'm sick and tired of waiting. I don't care what I have to use, as long as it floats. See, you're probably thinking that's the same place, right? No, it's actually a completely different direction. But you'll see soon enough once I do this. But I can't make a lily pad. Thank you. A lily pad? Well, it's better than nothing. Come on, let's go. To the communist house. Full speed ahead. Okay, the moment you actually do the circle things when go away, whirlpool. There we go, the moment you actually start doing the whirlwind, that's when Not so good. There we go. There it is, right there. Hurry, hurry. There. This is great. I didn't think we'd live like a minute here this fast. This will make a funny story. Alright. I've got the maximum time. Sweet. And we also get some yenful efforts too. There we go. So let's see the next one. The third one is actually... actually on the other side. Let's see, right here. Here we go. Just making sure I got the right route. Yeah, okay then. Are you out for a walk, doggy? That horrible heavy mist has completely vanished now. We're all feeling so much better, physically and emotionally. Now I can finally pay a visit to the weapon dealer again. It's a long overdue, I can tell you. I wonder what's going on with the ferry. It's not up to work far, so I thought I'd like ride it out. The ferry seems to be showing up, even though it's time. Maybe I need to figure out another way to get there. It's odd, the camera's being weird. So, once again... come on. Oh. I guess isn't further enough. There we go. Wow, look, doggy. My wish came true. This will make a perfect little boat. Take me to the weapon dealer. Oh, whoops. So remember, the moment you start blowing on the wind, that's when The timer starts. What the? There we go. No. Ah. That's why the whirlpools suck. Because that's what they do. That didn't affect my time. Oh, that was incredibly fast. Thanks, Mr. Lily. You did a great job there. Oh, good. Maximum time. I'm only doing these once, because the other three times you do it with those same thing people, you just get yen, and not even a lot of yen, so it's not worth it doing it again. This is just for praise, basically, guys. That's the only reason I'm doing it. The last one is definitely the most annoying. Here we go. It should be white. Here, yep. Just like before. Yep. But yeah, basically have to go a lot more further this time. No. Phew. I don't even care if I don't get the maximum praise. I'm just showing you guys There it is, right over there. It's going to be close. Alright. What a great trip. I got here so fast. You don't have to pay anything if you do that on the ferry. It's the perfect solution. There we go. Nice. Yep, there we go. Other times you do it, it is literally just for yen. And the faster you get, the more yen you get. The maximum is 500 yen. Well, that's pitiful. That's like, not even close to a very good amount. So I'm not doing that again. That was just for praise, guys. Literally just for praise. Okay, next, we need to actually find, let's have a look. Ah, here we go. We need to find, this little girl right here. You notice that she's drawing the same thing that we drew while we're back in the moon cave? So that's what you can tell, that's what she wants you to do. I'll be back in a bit, I just need to, check on something. Back, just need to check something. Alright. Now for this, start this little sidequest here, make sure you have the charcoal. If you bought it in that shop, then it should be just fine, but you need some. La la la, drawing, it's so fun. What do you think, doggy? Do you like my picture? Hey, haven't I seen that somewhere before? Huh? Oh no, I went out of charcoal. I was having so much fun. I want to draw another picture. I want more charcoal. Ooh, is that charcoal you got there, doggy? Give it to me, give it to me. Do that charcoal. Yep, give it to her. Yay, thanks, doggy. Now I can draw another picture. Come back and see if you want. I'm not some ordinary kid, you know. I'm a fashion miss. I always know what design will be the next big hit. Or not it be this time. So you see that little image there, that's giving you a clue what to what she wants to draw next. Which is basically like a star. So what we need to do afterwards then is go all the way to like the fashion this fashion studio. No, that's not it. There's it's supposed to be like a fashion like building. Wait, is this it? Nope, that was the restaurant. I think this is it. Is this it? Oh, no. I'll be back when I find it. Okay, found it. It's just outside this building here. This building. This is a real puzzle. Hello there, White Dougie. Want to keep an old loyal company? I run this kimono shop, you see, but it feels it's time for a change. I'm getting a bit sick and tired of seeing the same old goods. I'm just trying to think of an exciting new design. Kimono designer, Mr. Chick. The thing is, it's not quite as easy as I hoped. I'm such a loss, I'm tempted to ask you for help, Dougie. Do you think you can help me come up with a new design that could catch your aura across the city? Take a look at the kimono back there. I found it simply by staring at it, one can draw inspiration. Yeah, sure, staring at it is a way to go. It's simple. So there we go. So what you do is that you just hold down the brush, and that design that she came up with her head, you need to copy that design exactly. It's a little tricky to get just right, so it may take a few tries. And let's see, it was like a star shape, right? Luckily I do have a, let's see. I think I got an idea. Is that right? What? Good heavens! How did that design appear in the orb by itself? Maybe my inspiration worked in the kimono after all. That pattern almost seems as if it could make something happen. There's only a great skill at this way, friend. Almost. Is that white? Almost. There we go. So, if you did it correctly, then the girl should give you praise, and you only get the next design. But if I did it wrong, you'll see soon enough. Look, doggy, isn't it pretty? I mean, this is my latest design style. If you can look at the star night, if you get all the roads. Yes, I did it correctly. I'm not similar to a kid, you know. I should always know the design sign next big hit. Wouldn't have been this time. And then, there you go, you get a new design. So this time, it's actually a heart. Okay then. So, basically, you just keep doing it over and over again, you get new designs. So if you see, notice that now she's drawing the same star that B did. That's pretty cool. So I need to go back and forth and then drawing the different patterns and stuff. So I'll see you guys then. I'm just gonna edit out going back and forth. Because you know, spawn doing the same thing over and over again. Done it right. Yeah. Okay, the reason that didn't go so well is because you need to draw from the bottom first. Yeah, that's the reason why it's been a bit odd. Yeah, we know. What's the next one? Ah, a V. That should be simple enough. I'll be right back. Beautiful. What is designed the ancient pattern. Into the go-go baby. That's a reference from Beautiful Joe. There we go, dude. That is the next one right there. So I'll be right back. See you guys then. Yes! About fucking time. Finally! Oh, that took so many tries. Thank you, internet. Alright. Not a one there, but that'll be no. This is the last one, I think. Yep. See you guys then. Let's hope this takes as long as the other one did. God, it's about freaking time. Damn it. That one pissed me off as well. That's it though. Thank fucking God. Yeah, I know. Yes, yes, yes. The killing everything is God. Yep, yep, yep. Give me a damn praise. Thanks for always coming to look at my pictures, doggy. Do you like drawing too? In that case, I give you this as a sign of our friendship. Obtain stray bead. Red Dad, most annoying response to the entire game. Jeez, how much time passed? Oh, I bet a lot of time passed at that one. Those last two are the worst. Just circles on that thing. That really pissed me off. Let's see. It'll do a ton of editing for that. Thank you. Jeez. But that's it for the sidequest here for it. Oh wait, no it isn't. Because there's the... son of it. Damn it. What to do? There is no sidequest we can do here. There's a wanted list here I want to do, but... all that time spent, that's going to take a lot of time. Oh, I won't be seeing Tokyo again today. There's over two sidequests for a real bitch. Well, not so much as the one with the taxi. That one was very simple. In fact, I'm surprised at my first try. But that drawing one, ugh. Unfortunately, you have to do it because, well, you get a stray bead out of it. Man, that annoyed me. But yep, there is one more quest we can do here, which I guess I might have to do now. But it's only coming here during the night, and that's basically another wanted list. I think it's in... I think the person is in here. Ah, here he is. This is good. Fish me fist. Of course I will. Oh, nope. That's not it. Oh, there you are. Wrong person. That's for later, sidequest. Hey, bring me another drink. My name is Masu. I am a warrior trying to learn to perfect my martial arts. The truth is, there is so much desire to eat high after defeat. However, this all in my special manifest. I call it the Monster Manifest. They all deserve what's coming. When I finally manage to defeat all of them, then I can stand proud and tall as a true warrior. I never let the Monster Manifest out of my sight until I defeat every last one in the Scourge Unit. My journey will never end. What do you want, Mutt? You want to see my Monster Manifest? Sure, why not? Take a look. It's no square off my back. There we go. You obtain Masu's Monster Manifest. All of the monsters in the deserve what's coming to them, and I'm the only one who can do it too. Is that so? Alright then. Well, I'll meet you guys back in Wayashimi Coast, where we're going to start hunting down these monsters. So I'll see you guys then. Okay, we are back. And there are a few in this map that we can take out. Let's see. I think one of them is in here. Dang it! Fine. No. Wrong one. It's not you. It must be you then. Dang it! It's night time, so it should be here. Unless I got the wrong one. Is it you then? There you are. Yep. Petulant lightning appeared. Yeah, they were like these thunder enemies that we fought earlier. Hey! That's one of those excellent arrows, took it. That means somebody really wanted to get rid of this one, sir. Didn't get anything in the way. Just like before. Let's try out a new infinity symbol on you. Shoot. Patchnet lightning defeated. Get out of it. Oh, yeah, I forgot to tell you guys what I've actually been doing off-screen. But basically, what I did was I learned a few dojo techniques, basically new combos for my rosary bead and my reflector. Oh, whoops. What was he called again? That's right, Petulina. I got the wrong one. The one over the place. I'm so pissed off at that, that I ever want that side quest. Oh, this guy I got done over with. Done the drawing. I have to be very specific in the last two. I'm going to have to do a ton of editing out for that. Oh, we'll talk to that guy later. Here we go. Shame, Flasher. I'm going to slow down time. Let's go faster. Yep, got ya. There we go. Oh yeah, and I did got quite a bit of fishing off screen as well. Basically filling my fish guide. Because, because I'm going to have to do that eventually, so off screen, and I sold a few fish. That's why I have so much yen. Yeah, that's why I'm rolling in the yen. Which I'm actually going to be needing. Not now, but a bit later. To get, well, we'll see soon enough. During the next area we go to. Let's see. I think the next one's actually right here. Yep. Foul Thunder. Okay. Don't have time for you not to play your bullcrap. Just gonna take it down super quick. Don't care. Yep, foul Thunder defeated. Good, good, good. There we go. Three down and two to go. There's one. Is this it? Alright. Dishonorable Tempest. And we get time via crap. Go away, Dishonorable Tempest. Not in the mood. Man, that sidequest really annoyed me. But I'm going to edit out basically the point where I actually drew it correctly. You know you did it correctly when the guy says that thing in red. Saying that it's almost alive or something. That's when you know you did it correctly. And that's when you can go back to the little girl and she'll give you praise. Further proof that you did it right. But yeah, I have a guide with me that helps me tell me where the other ones are. Oh, of course it's daytime now. No. I need it to be nighttime. I said nighttime. Remember, they only come out at night. This was sweet. Found it. Storm of degradation appeared. Alright, this is the last one. win a demon fang, and that's it. Done, done. Yep. That is the last one. Well, what do you know? The 10k will name the monster's manifest. I bet the drunken samurai will be shocked when he finds out. So I cannot freely rob him with his fun. Okay, and there we go. I'm gonna meet you guys back at, well, where that samurai is. See you guys then. There he is. Okay then. You know, good thieving mutt. You showed him Matthew's monster manifest. Look at the names of my monsters. They've all been crossed out! Just don't understand it. It's wrong with me not to recognize the good you did. A true warrior would acknowledge such a thing. I don't need it anymore. You can keep it. The gold dust. Excellent. You really are quite something, Matt. But yeah, basically, all of the benefits, I'm pretty sure they always give you gold dust. But gold dust is awesome since it can power up your weapons and make them stronger. Okay, I'm gonna leave it off there. I know I said I might attend to see Karasiai today, but with all those side quests I had to do, even if this video is gonna be a bit short, I don't think I'm gonna be doing any more. There is one more thing I want to show off though. It's actually a chest I missed, so I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna show it to you guys. That's the only, because it's actually one chest I missed, so I was running around going to that guy for fishing. I had a complete accident while I was just about to go to Benkai. He now has a new fondness for fishing instead. But yeah, fishing is exactly the same like all the other time, except this time is that you can keep doing it as long as you want, as long as he doesn't lose all of his health. And the other thing is that, there it is. Yeah, see, it's right there. I didn't notice it in the water. But it's just, a lacquery set, but you know, I still try and get as much treasure as I can, so there we are. But yeah, that is it for the side quests here. Yes, we are now done. No more side quests here for a while. Not until after a certain point in the game, then pretty much you can finish off practically every side quest here. As far as I know. So yeah, next time we're going to carry on with the story, because we're pretty much done. And I'm probably not going to do anything off screen, I can't think of what else I need to do. I have more than enough money to get what I need to do later on. You're probably thinking, with that much money, might you buy something, other things from the dojo? No, I need to save it up. Because I'm also going to a whole new area as well. You'll see soon enough. But I'm sorry it's actually possibly about just doing side quests. But that one with the little girl with the cloths, that is like the most frustrating one of all of them. It's the absolute worst. So, yeah, it sucks, but, at least I showed you how it's done and got it over with. But next time, we finally go to Cassia in the Bamboo Grove and find out why she feels like she has to go to the Assassin's Sanctuary. And maybe get something to... And maybe get something out of it as well. But that is Mastering 347, Game Titan RG the Platformer. Stay classy.